Can you bind us together? Bind this quality together in us. Five of us, one church. That's what we pray for today. Father, we pray. We pray to you for kindness. We pray to you for humility. We pray to you for meekness. We pray to you for compassion. We pray to you for patience. Patience with one another. So that love binds all this quality together and makes us perfect. Father, we desire to be a witness for you. This kind of perfect church with love. People, we know that we are Christian. We are followers of Jesus Christ. Send us home with safety and also with this commitment and conviction. From now on, we want to be 5+1 toward one another. May all the glory to you. We thank you for the speaker, for the testimony, for the words of encouragement, for the teaching. Now send us home with these words in our hearts that you are in us. You have chosen us to be holy, and we are the beloved. And we leave this place with the desire to be 5+1. In the name of Jesus, I pray.
Amen.
Please be seated with some announcements.